Design Compare is back in Dot3D 5.3 and up for iOS, Windows, and Android. This capability allows you to register and compare your Dot3D scans to 3D CAD models in OBJ format of the same spaces, scenes, or objects. To access the capability, you want to press the hamburger icon in the top right of the screen and select Compare. You'll also want to make sure you've loaded your design file onto the same device in OBJ format and then press Open Local Design File. And you can open it right up side by side with your 3D scan here in Dot3D. You want to position the scan and the model in roughly the same perspective, and then press Next to choose your alignment method. In most cases, especially in an interior or room type environment, you'll utilize the three planes feature to select three surfaces that are the same in both your scan and your model. If you don't have three surfaces that are the same, you can also select three points using the three-point method, or two cylinders such as two pipes that are the same in your scene. In this case, we will utilize the three planes method and select floor, wall, wall. So first we select the floor in our scan. Next we select the floor in our model. Then you press next and do this two more times for walls in the scene that are the same in both your scan and your model. So once you're happy with the surfaces that have been selected in red, green, and blue, you press next to have the registration performed automatically. So now we see our 3D scan and our 3D model directly overlaid on top of each other in the same coordinate system. You can utilize the blend toggle to view either just the point cloud, just the model, or somewhere in between. And you have a deviation map you can turn on to analyze differences between the 3D scan and the 3D model.
You can
turn down the 3D model in order to focus on your deviation map and view the differences in the colors here in your scan. So green and blue areas are registered very tightly, flat surfaces compared to the model, whereas areas in pink and orange are a little bit different, showing bend, wear and tear over time, or in this case, some components that exist in the model but do not exist in the 3D scan. So in the model, we see that there is this frame around the door or window here that does not exist in the as-built conditions of the 3D scan. So this is a great way to recognize differences between as-built versus as-designed or document change over time. Also new in Dot3D 5.3.0 and up is the adjust alignment capability. So this allows you to fine tune your alignment if it wasn't quite perfect in terms of the automatic alignment by pressing adjust alignment and then moving your point cloud around in relation to
the 3D model, or even adjusting the scale with a two-finger drag or double mouse click.
Lastly, in addition to the ability to compare here in Dot3D, you also can export your Dot3D point cloud now to the same coordinate system as your model. So if I go to Edit Coordinates, I'll now see that there's a new option automatically selected for the design as the set coordinate system here in my scan. And that'll also be available to you and automatically selected during export as well. So if you save this file out to DP or another export format, it will carry over the same coordinates as the model that it was registered to.
For more information and other examples, please visit dotproduct3d.com/designcompare.